Namaskar. I welcome you all in this program, Colors of Kathak. Today, we are going to see some glimpses of Kathak dance. But before we start with the program, let me give you a brief information about this dance form. Kathak has been one of the most popular dance forms in India. This dance form traces its origins to the nomadic bards of ancient northern India, known as Kathakas or storytellers. These bards performing in village squares and temple courtyards mostly specialized in recounting mythological and moral tales from the scriptures and overstated their recitals with hand gestures and facial expressions. It was ideal theater using instrumental and vocal music along with stylized gestures to make the stories lively. Lucknow, Banaras and Jaipur are recognized as three schools or gharanas where this art was nurtured and where the interpretative and rhythmic aspects were refined to a high standard. As you know, before the start of any activity or event, it is our tradition to worship God and pray to Him for its success. Keeping the same tradition in mind, even our classical dance forms begin with worshipping the God. So, at the beginning, let us watch Vandana of Sri Nateshwar, God of Dancing. After this act of Vandana, let us see an important aspect of Kathak. Among classical dances, Kathak is the only style of dance which is performed on Taal. Also in this form, the dance is performed from slow rhythm to fast rhythm. Compositions are on the Pakhavaj and tabla are performed by the subtle movements of hands and feet. In Kathak, according to tradition, Thaat, Amad, Tode, Paran, Tatkar and other such dance compositions are performed. Now, let us see Taal, Teen Taal, 16 Matras. Dancer performs, he creates a sound by his controlled movements of feet by tapping the floor. That particular sound created is called tat, and therefore that particular sound is called as tatkar. Various forms of tatkar are created by the subtle control of movements of different parts of feet, such as sole, heels, toes and side. Now let us see tatkar. The form of Kathak is basically a North Indian form of dance, and hence the North Indian instruments like tabla, pakhavaj, sarangi, harmonium, bansuri are used to accompany the dance performance. Chakkar and Tatkar are considered the most important specialties of Kathak. Earlier, the dancers, by taking 100 chakkars, left the spectators spellbound. Now, we shall be seeing an instrumental jugalbandi in rag Hamsadhwani. It's a contemporary presentation of Kathak dance, which has jugalbandi of flute and Mohan Veena in melody, pakhavaj and tabla in percussion, and tatkar jugalbandi by the dancers. So, let's enjoy this jugalbandi. each kind of dance forms are performed according to the ascending and descending, means Aroha and Avroha of Swaraj. And also the movements of hands and feet are controlled, keeping in mind the nature of Swaraj. We are concluding our program with this performance. So, let's enjoy the last sequence of Colors of Kathak. Thank you.